और तुम्हारा नाम क्या है बेटा?
चिराग दुबे.
माय कैरेक्टर्स नेम इज चिराग दुबे एंड ही इज इन बरेली, ओनर ऑफ अ प्रिंटिंग प्रेस. He's a smart aleck. He's a bully of a sort. He bullies his friend Pritam Vidrohi, played by Rajkummar Rao. This is the first time I'm playing a bully in the film, so that's why I found him really intriguing, because it was very different for me, because I've only played sweet, simple characters over the years.
He's not a simple guy in this film. Manipulative. He thinks a lot, and has a little bit of aura, which is like slightly dominating. And Ayushmann is not a person like that.
But na, gym jata hai na.
Hush karo na yaar.
Sometimes when he just raises voice a bit, or aise jaake gussa karta tha, to usko bura lagta tha, because he's not like that. Usko bahut bura lag raha hai, main to zyada gussa nahi kiya tha.
He's the most real character in the film, because he's probably a bully with his friend Pritam, but he's shy in front of Kriti, Bitti Mishra, and he's different with her parents.
Biggest advantage of Ayushmann playing as Chirag is that he's a very versatile actor. So you ask him to do anything and he will get into that character very easily.
Ye to kat hi jayega.